Good morning students. In this session la page number 167 la iruka example problem nama discuss panna porom. So question paathana a mixture of gases contains 4.76 mole of the neon. So number of the moles of the neon kuduthirukanga 4.76 mole. 0.74 mole of the argon. Number of the moles of argon evlo kuduthirukanga 0.74 mole. And 2.5 mole of the xenon. Number of the moles of xenon evlo 2.5 mole. So or gaseous mixture la 4.76 mole of the neon, 0.74 mole of the argon and 2.5 mole of the xenon irukku. So in the neon, argon and the xenon oda partial pressure nama calculate pananum to find partial pressure of the neon and partial pressure of the argon and partial pressure of the xenon. If the total pressure is 2 atmosphere and the gaseous mixture oda total pressure, that is pressure total evlava irukku 2 atmosphere irukku. So given data va question padikkum bodhe nama setti eludikkom. Next formula na general formula va eludren. Partial pressure of the ith component is equal to mole fraction of the ith component into pressure total. So nama kandupidikka vendiyathu partial pressure. Kandupidikka thevayanathu mole fraction um total pressure um. Total pressure to atmosphere na namakku theriyum enna kandupidikkanum mole fraction nama kandupidikkanum. So mole fraction na enna? Mole fraction is the ratio of the number of the moles of one component to the total number of moles of all components. Solution. Ipa inda general formula va na neon ku apply pandren. Partial pressure of the neon is equal to mole fraction of the neon into total pressure. So mole fraction of the neon eppadi kandupidikkiradhu? Mole fraction of the neon is equal to number of the moles of the neon. Evlo 4.76 mole divide by total number of the moles of all components, adavudhu number of the moles of neon plus number of the moles of argon plus number of the moles of xenon. Formula va ezhudhirren. Number of the moles of neon divide by number of the moles of neon plus number of the moles of argon plus number of the moles of xenon. Mole fraction of the neon is equal to number of the moles of neon, that is 4.76 mole divide by number of the moles of neon 4.76 plus number of the moles of argon 0.74 plus number of the moles of xenon 2.5. So in the 4.76, 0.74, 2.5 இது எல்லாத்துலயுமே மோல் பிரசன்ட் ஆகுது. சோ காமனா நம்ம மோல் வெளிய எடுத்துக்கிட்டேன். நியூமரேட்டர்ல மோல், டினாமினேட்டர்ல மோல் கேன்சல் பண்ணிட்டேன். 4.76 divide by 4.76 plus 0.74 plus 2.5 is equal to 8. So mole fraction of the neon is equal to 4.76 divide by 8. The answer is 0.595. So mole fraction of the neon kandupidichachu. Appa partial pressure of the neon is equal to mole fraction of the neon, that is 0.595 into total pressure to atmosphere. So partial pressure of the neon is equal to 5 2s are 10, remainder 1, 9 2s are 18 plus 1, 19, remainder 1, 5 2s are 10, 10 plus 1, 11. So the answer is 1.19 atmosphere. So partial pressure of the neon is equal to 1.19 atmosphere. ஏனா இந்த பாயிண்ட்க்கு அப்புறமா லாஸ்டா என்ன பிரசன்ட் ஆயிருக்கு ஜீரோ இருக்கு இந்த ஜீரோவை கன்சிடர் பண்ண தேவையில்ல சோ பார்ஷியல் பிரஷர் ஆஃப் தி நியான் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 1.19 அட்மாஸ்பியர் அடுத்து நாம என்ன கண்டுபிடிக்கணும்னா பார்ஷியல் பிரஷர் ஆஃப் தி ஆர்கனை கண்டுபிடிக்கணும் பார்ஷியல் பிரஷர் ஆஃப் தி ஆர்கன் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு மோல் ஃபிராக்ஷன் ஆஃப் தி ஆர்கன் இன்டு டோட்டல் பிரஷர் so mole fraction of the organ formula namakku theriyum enna na number of the moles of organ 0.74 divide by number of the moles of neon 4.76 plus number of the moles of organ 0.74 plus number of the moles of xenon 2.5 into total pressure 2 atmosphere So 0.74 divided by in the 4.76 plus 0.74 plus 2.5 इधर वाली वंदु पाता ना 8 so 0.74 divided by 8 into 2 atmosphere 0.74 8 आला divide पना ना हमके करेक्ट आंसर 0.0925 into 2 atmosphere so mole fraction of the organ kandupidichitom that is 0.0925 so partial pressure of the organ kandupidikkaranna mole fraction of the organ into total pressure so 5 2 are 10 remainder 1 2 into 2 4 4 plus 1 5 9 2 are 18 remainder 1 so partial pressure of the organ is equal to 0.1850 atmosphere so point ku apuram 0 vanda consider panna thevalla so partial pressure of the organ is equal to 0.185 atmosphere next nama enna kandupidikkanum partial pressure of the xenon na kandupidikkanum partial pressure of the xenon is equal to mole fraction of the xenon into total pressure so mole fraction of the xenon na eppadi kandupidikkalam number of the moles of xenon 2.5 divide by number of the moles of neon plus number of the moles of argon plus number of the moles of xenon so 4.76 plus 0.74 plus 2.5 into total pressure is 2 atmosphere so 2.5 divide by 8 into 2 atmosphere 2.5 divide by 8 idoda value paathana 0.3125 so mole fraction of the xenon is equal to 0.3125 into total pressure that is 2 atmosphere 2 5s are 10 remainder 1 2 into 2 4 4 plus 1 5 1 2s are 2 3 2s are 6 so paathana inda point ku apprama 0 ku consider panna thevalla so partial pressure of the xenon is equal to 0.625 atmosphere We will meet in the next session. Thank you, students. Thank you.